Perjalanan ke Jayaresh Moono untuk menembusi pasaran antarabangsa kini bermula. Pemenang AIM itu bertuah kerana mendapat kepercayaan penerbit muzik terkenal dari Amerika, Jim Beans.
Resh Moono kini dalam proses menghasilkan album baru kerjasama sulung bersama label Sunset Entertainment Group. Rakaman dijalankan di Philadelphia dan dijadualkan pelancaran di Amerika Utara dan United Kingdom tahun depan.
They are very focused and they know exactly what they want, you know. And let's not forget that they're trendsetters. You know, they set the trends, you know, and music, whatever music that generally comes out of America is what the rest, kind of like what the rest of the world listens to, right? And part of the reason of that is because if you look back at musical, their musical history, they started so long ago and it's evolved so well, right? And they're so confident about that. And it's about sharing. They're able to share that and the ability to get the best out of the people they work with.
Pernah menerbitkan album Britney Spears, Jennifer Hudson dan Jamie Foxx. Ini kali pertama Beans bekerjasama dengan artis Malaysia.
Well, he's the first Malaysian artist I've ever worked with and he has amazing vocals. He's a great vocalist, great guy. He's a really good singer. He's a really good singer. And when it comes to artists, they have to have some type of talent for me to even be attracted to working with them in the studio. So he's a great artist.
Album terbaru Resh Moono turut memuatkan kolaborasi bersama penyanyi reggae Britain yang berasal dari India, Apache Indian.